So what, according to you, is the future of TV and digital advertising? Of course, they go hand in hand, but your vision?
So I think for the near future, at least, if you want to achieve deep reach in the country, I think TV it is. But I think digital allows you to experiment and build a clear tone and manner for your brand. And that's what digital allows you. It's also a very significant medium today. It's not too far out. There is a large audience which you can reach. But I think the mindset with which a consumer comes to digital versus the mindset with which a consumer comes to TV, they're two different mindsets. So you have to keep that in mind, because in TV, we've been programmed to recognize that there will be advertising. In digital, advertising is seen as a hindrance. So you have to find a way to engage audiences a lot more on digital versus on TV. We've all been conditioned to receive messaging and to know that a large part of TV is subsidized thanks to advertising.